The Whole Truth About Love. Heaven Letter Number 4826. February 10, 2014. What is true is what is in your heart. And what is in your heart is beautiful. This is truth. Anything not beautiful is not true. Anything not beautiful is fear dancing around, lurking. The whole world has made something of fear, and, yet, fear is an illusion, yet, even so, illusion can carry a great weight. In fact, this is what the illusion of fear does, carries a great weight and weighs you down. Even hope is not big enough to be reality and countermand fear, yet hope is closer to truth. Fear finds objections. Fear does everything it can possibly think of to object to everything that is beautiful and true. Fear gives unasked for reminders on a level of existence that does not bear reminding. You may see a beautiful rose in bloom or a gladiola, and you are immersed in its perfection, and then fear whispers, tomorrow, what you see as beauty will no longer be beautiful, for, tomorrow, it will fade and be just another flower gone down the river. Fear likes to put you in a mood of finality. Fear ensures that you see the road of time. It has been said that God gives on one hand, and God takes back in another, yet, it is not I who does this. It is the concept of time that gives on one hand and takes back in another. Fear says, everything changes. Truth says that truth is lasting. On the surface, nothing lasts, including your physical life. And so you may fear life, and fear loving because, one way or another, you have sunk into the belief that love does not last. You may even have a history of short-lived love. Beloveds, what if love does last? What if you yourself are an expression of love long-lasting? What if you cannot in truth say, poof, love just flew out the window? Admit, love is greater than passing love, greater than recurring love, for love is a constant no matter what the world makes of it. Love is true. True love exists. I exist. And you exist, and love never ceases. What if there is only big love? What if there is no love wasted? What if you truly are love? You, beloveds, who are the energy of love, are love total. Love may come in many guises, yet no love is ever lost. Love is not really a shapeshifter. No matter how it may seem, love is behind it all the love in the world. There is not a blade of grass that is not love. Fear has put myth before you, and you have lost your belief in love. Fear has drawn some ghastly pictures of love, and you may have engaged in them. Love is effortless. Of course, it is because love is the whole kit and caboodle of what you are. It has been said that when you leave this mortal coil, you will reunite with your loved ones. This is so, yet it is not the whole truth. You will reunite with the full bloom of love that now may tremble in your heart. Fear disappears, and truth is known, and the truth we keep coming back to is that you are love, not some love, not love sometimes, but love, love standing tall, love eternal, love vast, love hearty, love, simply love that holds no quarter and asks for none. Love is a bloom that cannot fade if it tried. Non-love is illusion, and fear is illusion. Fear of love doesn't stand up. It doesn't stand a chance. But love, love, withstands illusion. Love withstands time. In eternity, love is, and anything that is not love is not. You don't for one minute believe, do you, that fear has even the tiniest place in eternity. In eternity, there is not even believing. There is knowing. You live in eternity, and in a quiet place of you know all this now. At this moment of eternity, your heart is soaring, and you are nodding yes. Channeled by Gloria Wendroff. HeavenLetters.org